Welcome. This video tutorial offers a step-by-step guide on how to use the SUMIF function in Excel. This function works with a selected area, where it can quickly add values in the cells that meet specified criteria. Let's have a look at a couple of examples together. Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Frank, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. Here, we've got some tables containing the data we'll use to see how the SUMIF function works. For example, we can calculate the number of all sales made in the Western region, or find out the sum of all sales volumes that were below 170. And there's no limit in terms of the amount of data in the tables. To begin, click into the cell you selected to display the result. Enter the equal sign and start typing SUMIF. Click on the suggestion you'll see, and now you'll need to enter some more information. Specifically, the range, which is the area of the cells where we need Excel to search for certain data, the criteria to make what exactly we're looking for, and the area from which the sum of the values that meet our criteria will be calculated. So, we want to search in the column region, so we'll select all the data in this column. Then we'll add a comma and enter the criteria. We want to find out the total of the sales from the region West, so we'll type in West directly in quotation marks. Then a comma again. And now, it's time to select the area containing the values to be added. So, select the column Sales. Close the brackets, hit Enter, and here we go! Excel has calculated the total of all sales from the region West. If you know that you'll use different criteria to make different calculations in the future, you can adjust the function in a way that it will extract the necessary information from a single cell, the contents of which you'll be able to change anytime. For example, to define our criteria, we want to use the value stated in the cell G2. So, instead of typing the text West directly in the formula, we will use the coordinates G2 and press Enter. Great! Now, if we change West to East in G2, the formula recalculates the sum based on the most up-to-date criteria, and we'll see the total of all sales from the region East. And that's not all. In the function SUMIF, you can also use comparison to find out the volume of all sales above or below the value you define. Let's say we want Excel to add the volumes of sales larger than 170. We'll start with the SUMIF function. Select the column Sales, add a comma, and to write the comparison criteria directly, type in the symbol greater than, and the number 170, all in quotation marks. Now, in this kind of operation, Excel does not need any more information. So, we'll close the brackets and press Enter. And it works! Excel has provided us with the total of all sales entries greater than 170. As previously, in this case, we can make the function dynamic too. The cell G3 contains the data for the criteria information. To use this number in the formula, we need to use a little trick though. The sign greater than needs to go into quotation marks. Then we need to enter an ampersand, and only then we can type in the reference to the cell we want to use, G3. Now we've got everything we needed, so we can press Enter and see that the spreadsheet shows the same result. If we change the value in G3 to 60, Excel recalculates the total and shows the sum of all the sales that meet the new criteria, which is 750. Well, that's about all for today. We've seen how the function SUMIF works, and how we can make use of it, for example, at work. But Excel offers a huge number of other helpful functions. EasyClick Academy has prepared the video tutorials for the most popular ones. Check out the links in the description below. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like, and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the Easy Clickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.